Hello, everybody. My name is Mathis, and welcome back to We Happy Few. If you missed the opening episode, you should go watch it, because now we woke up underground somewhere. Filtered water, and we're just going to continue trying to survive.
All gather around the telly for a rousing round of Simon Says.
Empty syringe, lead pedal, and a bandage. We're just going to take all of it. First aid is now available.
I'll be doing it from this chair. I'll be calling the tune, if you will, just like every day.
We can do some crafting. Nice. This guy is...
And don't forget, there'll be cake and prizes for all winners, and everyone's a winner, and everyone will be there. Don't miss it, or the villagers will break your legs. And then where will you be when Simon says, jump like a frog? Well, you'll be writhing on the ground, won't you?
I jumped.
But seriously, unless you have an awfully good reason...
Is there, Is there subtitles? Yes.
Such as being recently deceased, dubious sport at 3 o'clock.
All right. Well, that's creepy. So I'm like underground. There's gonna be sleeping.
And now.
There's an exit. Let's just search everything first. Caltrop's now available. Enhanced rock is now available. Why don't we go ahead and craft our very first item? A basic lockpick. So do I just automatically use it? Hold V to lock. Okay, so it just takes time, but it actually does automatically work. And now we can maybe craft some stuff. So we can do like a dirty bandage. Getting a nasty infection is better than bleeding out, right? Okay. Healing bomb, enhanced rock. If we get 2 rocks, we can make a sharp one. Yo, this is straight up like survival stuff, man. This is my stash, which I can stash stuff and then I can get at other safe houses, I think it said. So first of all, there's a fucking woman hanging down here.
It's Mrs. Stokes.
Good Christ. Sorry, Mrs. Stokes. That is actually horrendous. This is really creepy.
And it looks like she's gone off her rocker.
That's not a time for a joke like that, good sir. We're gonna read this letter. Bitter Darkenshuns. My memories are all coming back. It's horrible. I try to think only about nice things, but whenever I walk around these old streets, I can see her running up and down. Does she remember me? Do you think? She was so young, practicing her bitter Darkenshuns. I don't know what that means. I wonder where they took her and why she stopped writing. I try to think what Stanley would say, but he's no use at all. He never was. I don't know how much longer I can stand all this. So wait, I hit Q and I have like a club. Okay, cool. Oops. My memories are all coming back. There is a hatch on Appleholm. Wait. Hatch on Appleholm. If only I could flee to the mainland, there must be some people out there. Otherwise, did we trade for food with all those years? But the bridge is in the parade district. I suppose there is that subway hatch Stanley was always nattering on about on Appleholm. Stanley said one of his mates, you had a boat in there. You could row to the parade, he said. That ridiculous man, always talking rubbish. They've been dumping poison on Appleholm for years. The fumes would kill you in half a minute. Why on earth did I marry such an idiot? I miss him so. I can carry her? Dispose of Mrs. Stokes. I found Mrs. Stokes' journal. Also Mrs. Stokes. Apparently she's been hanging around here for a while. She's been getting a bit ripe, in fact. I'd better give her a lift out of here. Alright, so I can actually, like, get rid of her.
I've done a lovely job of breaking this door. I suppose I won't be getting out that way.
Well, what am I supposed to do with her? Where am I supposed to bring this body? I guess we're just gonna leave the safe house with a body? Oh, Jesus. Okay, we have secondary quests, dispose of her, and then escape. I've got to go to St. George's home. It won't be easy. They have gates on the bridges to keep people out like me out. Well. I disposed of her. Did that do anything? No, I just kind of put a body out there. Okay. So I've got a quest. So I can do this and this. You feel hungry. Well, I don't really have any food. There's no map, I don't think. Notes. There is a map. Okay. So there's water and a safe house here, and I have to go there. Okay. So every time you play the game, because you die, once you die, you're permanently dead. You have to start over. Which I wonder if you can skip the intro if that's the case. Like, do these people have any reason to hate me right now?
What's it like across the water, do you think?
Thunder Bridge has fallen down. Fallen down. Fallen down.
Sure.
We are the Hollow Men.
What is going on with you guys?
Eat, drink, and be merry. For tomorrow, you may be in the Garden District.
We could tore out his eyes anyway, didn't we?
Give filtered water.
Here. I want you to have this.
Really?
I received a feather.
Ah, but that was in another country.
Mom, Dad, I've come home. Well, okay. Don't you worry, dear.
We don't want your sort around here.
Right from now on.
All right, well, don't get mad at me. I have no idea what I'm doing.
What's it like across the water, do you think?
Things fall apart. The center cannot hold. And everywhere. The ceremony of innocence is drowned.
Okay. Well, I have an use unlocking extra inventory. How do I use it? Did I use it? I must have used it. Strange meat. Tastes a bit like pork. What is it? Probably people.
Shovel.
Don't be mean to me. Okay, I drank. I don't want to worry about too much about hunger. I do have a sleep meter in the top. All right. Some very basic stuff, but now we know what we need to do. So let's start heading out this way. And we can explore. I don't know why everybody's... Where's all the happy people taking their happy pills, man?
You're not wanted here.
Yeah, well, neither are you, okay? I'm just going to loot and walk around.
Eat, drink, and be merry. All right, well, for tomorrow, you may be in the
seems like talking to people
district.
Is mostly useless. I don't know why I gave that guy water and what that did for me. Probably nothing would be my guess. So we need to get across that bridge. I'm assuming water is dangerous and I don't want to fall down it. We'll take all the berries that we can get. Can we loot this? No. So, berry plants can be looted, the rest cannot. Do we want to stay on the road?
We don't want your sort around here.
What is my sort? Like, what the hell do you mean by your sort? That's what I don't understand. Tough linen. I know it's going to fill up my inventory pretty quick just looting everything, but... In a game like this, you don't know what the hell you're gonna need before it's too late.
Strange how everyone looks the same. Like we're all just poor.
Fuck off!
Okay, you were just giving me an
Now see here, young man. I pay taxes. I demand you let me through.
Go ahead.
I've got friends coming over for tea.
No, you don't.
I don't know you.
I promise you do not have friends coming over for tea. So these people can just kind of follow me around.
And I think I can assure you that the next war will be a string of English victories like you've never
Shut off
ever.
You!
Okay.
After all, as we all know,
wish I died
always requires Jimmy Bar.
Please listen to some personal messages to our friends.
The rabbit has lost its watch. The taxi has arrived.
The rabbit has lost his
Fuck
watch.
Off.
You're all so mean.
The taxi has arrived. The fox is in the hen house. The fox is in the hen house.
Okay, none of you guys are making any goddamn sense.
Night's coming on.
What is that? Does that mean anything to me? Should I give a shit if night is coming on?
Bet off you.
Well, don't be an asshole to me, all right? Let's see. We want to go to the right. Dirty bandage is fine. So, the next right...
Maybe I should find a bed.
Also, whoa, what is this? SOE agents only. Hello? Johnny Bolton. Talk. Oh, there's a guy there. Hey! Bomb inside rat bottom. Key with secret hole. Bomb briefcase.
Hello. Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Vandeleur, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy. Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him, all right? Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
I received a Jimmy bar, and I have to rescue Peachy. Ghost Dark Raving Bonkers. All right, I wonder what... All right, I have to rescue Peachy. Okay. Well, that's, we can give it a shot. The Jimmy bar we can use to crack open... the phone booth. Now, if I don't sleep, what happens? I'm assuming I just, like, stamina problems. We're gonna crack this open. We just got money. Okay. Water.
Odd how the fog only comes at night.
A little plane. All right, we can drink. And we can fill our container. Okay. I need to, like, to get underground. Oh, look at that. Yeah, the fog kind of feeds out from, like, a pipe. And it is spreading. Maybe.
Bloody hell.
Toxic fog.
You could smell the fog from here.
Alright, I don't have one. I don't have a gas mask right now. Maybe I should head back to my, nightstand. Or my sleeping underground home thing. Get some sleep. Maybe eat. Hope the Jimmy bar wasn't a one-time use either. Oh, okay. Ooh, we have a house. Hello? Whoa. Sit and read what? New joy flavor soon, coconut. Okay. I wonder if this is like, we can like disguise ourselves or something. Strange meat. Hide from people. Elite healing bomb is now in my journal. Power cell. Rotten food. Well, there is an upstairs. I'm afraid I'm gonna come across like a body or something. Money? I don't know what money is gonna be useful for, but maybe after we save his other agent, that guy's gonna like start selling us stuff? Alright, we can sleep here. Steal. Does it matter if I steal? Hello? I don't know if it does. More recipes. We'll take a look at those here in a minute. Why don't we eat? Some strange meat. Okay. I feel queasy. Oh! Well, that's unfortunate. Let's sleep for... 8 hours?
Sleep. The poor man's dinner.
I no longer have food poisoning, and I feel thirsty. That's fine. It's daytime. Is there a way to, like, cook food? No. Alright, it's visibly armed. Got it. Don't want to do that. This looks like somebody's safe house, basically. Ow. Okay. Old shovel might be a better weapon than what I had. So this is considered a safe house now. Works for me. Just gonna steal a bunch of plants. Let's see about going, taking a left over here and heading towards that bridge.
Spare us some vini, would you?
No, God no, get out. Police, do not cross.
Now see here, young man. I pay taxes. I
obtain a power cell, which I already do, don't I? Suppose Bobby's around. I can't get through the... Well, I have a power cell. I thought. Will you stop talking, lady? Joy detector booth. Back soon, gone for charged power cells. I thought I had one. Alright. So I need to get a power cell. Got it. There's blood all over the place. So we're going to be looking for a power cell. I don't care about your friends and tea. Oh my God, go away. Go away! You're just like, you remind me of those ladies in Assassin's Creed, the beggars. I am backing off. You guys are just the meanest. Let's keep going straight. Let's try and find, instead of circling the same area, let's explore a little bit of a different area, shall we? Vector was added to my journal. Dear Dr. Byron, I spotted what seems to be a case of full-blown plague in the Garden District. Of course, my colleagues and I immediately resolved the matter. I don't suppose anyone could have got across Ludd's home bridge. It would be well to check. Assuming that Vector is still shut off, then we must consider the plague to be possibly waterborne. In that case, dumping the bodies of the victims in the river needs to cease forthwith, don't you think? It's bad enough with already gets through the filters of the water plants. All right, so plague, got it. Breaking out, understood. Feel like it doesn't matter, robbing in this area. Feel like this is almost like a tutorial area. And when we get to the other part of the town is where the shit's gonna go down. Suitcase. Bandage and healing bombs. No, can't search the ashes. I can hide? That's hilarious. Okay, I like that. So there's obviously going to be an element of stealth when or if I get caught. But I'm so good at these games, why would I get caught, you know? It broke. So there's it's limited use. Alright, well I'm back here. Maybe he'll give me another one? Okay. A little bit weird. Excuse me.
At least we have our memories.
Right.
Where's Peachy? You have to bring Peachy. We can't play without Peachy. If you won't play, I won't play.
Damn it, Johnny. I just need another goddamn thing to do things with. You can eat these. They're not terribly filling. Oozing with calories. Jerky. Why don't we just chow down on this first? Seems our stomach was able to handle it. Do we have water. We do. Okay. I'm getting lost. I'm like going in circles. It's weird. What's up, man? How you doing?
I'll tell you a secret.
Who was Uncle Jack before he was Uncle Jack?
Okay. You do? I
can't remember.
Oh, okay. You can't remember. I thought you said I can remember, but you can't. Let's go to the water over here. Let's refill. Yeah. Kind of want to be able to leave the map open. I'm going to go ahead and drink. Fill up. So we'll go this way and we can take a right and go up that road. Alright, let's look up this way. If we just go straight.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
We haven't. Don't worry about it. It's a lovely day for it, dear committee. We are ransacking the last of the old Victory Gardens. There might be enough potatoes in the entire garden district the last 2 weeks. Do you plan to starve us all to death? If you have no food to spare, could you at least open the bridge so that we can try our luck in the wilderness? Well, that's what I guess I'm trying to do. Open the bridge. Hey.
Piss off, you.
Building.
Come on.
Light bulbs and metal bits. Empty bottle of that. Metal bits. Duct tape. I do like that little animation. I wonder if I could, like, if I get into a fight, trip out the AI with this building. What's going on over here?
That's my house. Right there. You can see it from here.
That's really cool, man. Here, never mind. I'm not going to give you filtered water. I really don't know. I mean, I guess the feather is probably like a crafting thing. The Avon Puppet Theater. Oh, I need a Jimmy Bar. Hello? Can I sneak in? No.
Getting late.
It is getting late, but that's alright with me. Ooh, there's a safe house? Like, right over here? I got a bunch of stuff. Can I craft anything? I can make a Jimmy Bar, actually. Let's go ahead and make one. It's actually a bunch of safe house nearby, but I kind of want to see what's in here now. Hello? The stage. Well, hey.
This is not even my life. It's somebody else's.
What are you talking about?
The center cannot hold.
If I get behind people, I can take them down. Oh, is this where he was kidnapped?
Shovel.
Don't even. I'm here to get a puppet back, I think.
Why won't you go away?
Don't bother me, man.
You're getting on my nerves.
I'm sorry. Oh, hey.
But that was in another country.
I really just say random shit.
Well, don't you worry, dearie. Everything will be all right now. You sit down and have a cup of tea.
There is actually an area over there. Can I sprint? I can. Okay, good. Aha! That's him. Whoa! Shit! I'm gonna take that.
You don't belong here. Get out.
I'm gonna. Don't worry about it. I'm out. We got it. We got it, boys. We got it. I need to go back to.
Ooh.
wherever he is. It's not marked on the map.
Mother, I've come to bring you a pint of milk, said Little Red Riding Hood.
Mushroom log was added. Stealthy harvest of mushrooms eavesdrop on the couple.
My God, Eric.
Just last week.
I'm not myself today.
I thought there'd be more of us, actually.
You know how
so many people have gone from the village.
The rest of us don't last very long.
When did you...
2 months ago. We think we must have got a bad batch of joy.
Oh, so you're still with Harold.
I'm supposed to meet him in half an hour.
Don't go.
I'll get into trouble if I don't go soon.
Don't go yet.
All right.
So Little Red Riding Hood threw her left shoe in the cab.
Return to Mushroom Log tomorrow night. Okay.
That makes me hungry, said Little Red Riding Hood.
Feels a little random, but I think we got ourselves a place we can sleep for the night. Looks like we haven't even been here, which is great. And we can kind of take all of this as our own. Is there a bed? Joy pill, huh? I can't tell if there's more over here. Okay, stay up here. I can take all this stuff. But I don't see a place to sleep. Ow. Regardless, that's still something. Ooh, game kind of glitched there. It's saying that this is a safe house. But at the same time, I'm not seeing a bed. So I'm not gonna trust it. There is definitely a safe house down this road. Which we should try. I know you don't know me. I'm not asking you to. I am feeling thirsty. I don't think safe houses necessarily mean beds, it's starting to seem like. I hear snoring, apparently. Ooh.
Stop the movie.
A clever trap tool. I need a mechanical station. Well, I don't want to get murdered by people living in there. I just need a goddamn place to sleep. Why don't we go down here and maybe go in here? Oh, this is the same thing. Not a lovely day. You are correct. When will they stop crying? Hello.
Sometimes I wish I knew you well, and I could speak my mind and tell you. Maybe you'd understand.
Alright, we're gonna sleep.
Sweet dreams, Arthur.
We are gonna sleep.
Tourist!
Oh! Okay, well, I'm glad I got my bed. I tried to talk to you, it didn't work. Oh god, get out. Oh.
Tourist!
Ah, what? Get out! Run! I don't want to. I don't want to race you. Can I block? I can. But there's three of you. We're just gonna keep going. We gotta run. God, they're still following me. Are you all gonna attack me now? Really?
Tourists.
How do I get rid of my fists? Alright, why is everybody pissed at me right now? We're going in. We're going into the safe house. And I think we're safe here. And I'm gonna have to... pause the episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. I want to know what you guys think in the comment section below. I hope you're enjoying it. If you are, come back next time for some more We Happy Few. And I'll see you then. Bye-bye.